Good evening, friends. Today we are going to discuss about a script called IL&FS Engineering and Construction Company Limited. This is the website. You can go through, you can collect all the details. Let us check the basic details. The closing price of the script is 31 rupees 55 paisa, and the face value is 10 rupees. 52 week high is 60 rupees 45 paisa, dated 18th of April 2017, and the 52 weeks low is 31 rupees, that's marked on 23rd of March 2018. Let's check the historical data. All time low is 18 rupees 80 paisa, dated 2nd of August 2013. All time high is 1151.8, dated 19th of November 2007. To have a better understanding, let's check the graph. Here you can see the script has touched 1151 level. From there, due to the selling pressure, the script has come down and it tried to cut the level of 250 in the year 2010 and 2011, but could not able to sustain that level. So it came down and started moving in a sideways movement. To have a better understanding, let's check the 5 years graph. In the 5 years duration, only once the script has tried to cut the 100 rupees mark. In the 2 years graph, it has tried twice to cut the level of 60 plus and once around 55. Let's check the 1 year graph. See, It could not able to cut the level of 60, but it has tried around 55 rupees. It has tried to break that level. Here we can see, once the script has taken the support around 30 rupees level and it moved up to 55 rupees level, again the script has come to the same level of 30 rupees, and RSI is indicating and below 25 mark, that indicates it is into an oversold zone. So any point of time the buying can come in. To have a detailed study, let's check the candlestick chart. As per the current situation, you can see the script is in the level of 30 rupees range. So past, as per the past performance, once it has taken a support and moved up to a level of 55, again it has come down to a downside level of 30 rupees. If it breaks down, then it can come up to a next level downside. That indicates near about an 20 rupees level. Suppose the script turns round from this 30 rupees level, it has to break at 50 rupees level, then in 55, then in 60. Above 60, the indicated level are near about 115 rupees. Above that, it can go up to an 120 level, then above 120, 250 is indicated. This total study is based on the past performance of the script, and it is subjected to market conditions and market risk. Here we are making an educational video. I like to announce that we are not promoting any individual script or any individual company. We are making an educational video, and this recording is for a long-term investment alone, and the time zone or the time horizon is 3 years to 5 years minimum for this script. Please subscribe the channel to get the latest recordings. Thank you very much.